Hi students, welcome to Justin NCRT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths chapter 2 exercise 2.3 7th question. And here a car runs 16 km using 1 liter of petrol. How much distance will it cover using 2 3 by 4 liters of petrol? So per liter it is traveling 16 km. So that is mileage of a car. Otherwise we can say it car traveled distance in 1 liter of petrol. We can use that mileage of a car. Normally mileage of a car is calculated per liter how much kilometer it is traveling. So mileage of a car is equal to 16 kilometer per liter. Now they ask us to find distance covered in. Distance covered using 2 3 by 4 liters is equal to 2 3 by 4 into 16 is equal to, this is 2 3 by 4 in mixed fraction, we have to convert into improper. So we have to multiply the whole part with denominator, then we have to add it with the numerator. 4 2s are 8, 8 plus 3 is equal to 11 divided by 4 into 16. If it is possible to simplify, we can simplify. 1 4 is 4. 4 4s are 16. So 11 into 4 is equal to 11 4s are 44 kilometer. Therefore, the car traveled 44 kilometer using 2 3 by 4 liters of petrol. That's all students, kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and subscribe our channel, share it with your friends, keep supporting.